Your thoughts and feelings, how'd you feel in there?
It's quite claustrophobic. It was the strangest thing I've ever done by far.
How was it strange then? Was it?
It was like, have you ever had a helmet on?
Yeah.
Like a bike helmet
Yeah.
or something? Yeah. It was like that, but made out of tent material and people were stroking it.
I think that is pretty much exactly what we were doing. You're sort of stroking your head.
Yeah. It wasn't unpleasant, it was just weird.
Yeah. Well, how much could you actually hear? Was it muffled or...?
It was muffled, but I could still hear quite well, seeing as there was stuff in my ears.
Yeah. What did it feel like going into the ears then?
That was wrong. It felt wrong.
Mm.
Just wrong. There's no other words for it.
Yeah, you made quite a mess of yourself all the way down here.
It wasn't me that put it on.
That's true. It was us that made the mess. I got my hands dirty. It's the cap coming off now. It's going to feel so much better when you get your hair out as well.
At least it was interesting.
Yeah. Well, think of worse ways to spend your your afternoon. Mm-hmm. Look of relief. Just shake your hair out.
Oh, now I've got all these clips in as well, haven't I? Right, I'm going to start.
Might take you a while.